Breaking news. In the early hours of yesterday morning, the body of a 23-year-old man was discovered in the alleyway by 3rd Avenue Station in downtown Manhattan. The victim's throat was cut wide open and multiple stab wounds were in his chest. The victim had cross-painted on his face in his own blood. This is the mark of the Red Cross killer, and this is a sick victim that the police are aware of. The police say there are currently no leads to who the Red Cross killer might be.